would be nice. Any day would be nice. Any day would be nice. So the line that's penned out is the alt line is no good anymore, I take it. There's one on like the second to the last page that's all penned out. Is that? Okay, got it. Hey, by the way, you guys met Friday, right? Last Friday. At All Cities. Hello. Yeah, she was the girl who got up and did the Swedish thing. Yes, that's her. You down at that end, yeah. It's a small world after all. Again, they have opened up a new freak club downstairs I was in last night. It's like 1,500 for tables. They've opened a very strange new club there down below called Bleachers or Beachers or something like that. Oh, my. They had midgets they were tossing on stage. It was like a freak show. It was. Nor was I. And I walked in and I was like, whoa. Welcome to. Yes. 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 Doesn't help. Yes. Don't go slow. Do you want me to go half-assed? So that's my turn. And so this is all warm, sensitive, fuzzy stuff. Oh, hold it. You sent me a different script. I didn't realize this is what the fuck you're reading. You sent me something for that postal show, inspector thing. Well, that's what you sent me is the script. That's exactly what they forwarded me. I was practicing that script before I left the house. I'm like, why are we redoing this fucking thing? Oh, my God. Oh, by the way, could you make sure that he knows Deanna's not with us anymore? It's Megan who's handling all that. I'll get it. Fuck. You're sending emails to someone who doesn't work for us anymore. Because I didn't tell you, I guess. That's a full-time job. We have a lot of people trying to keep me organized. I've been trying. All of them just want money and then say, see ya. That's why I'm going to shoot a film in India at the end of the year. Maybe. I'm thinking about that, actually. I just said... Can you have harems over there? Is that allowed by law? Good. I think I'm becoming... I have a work visa there. Thank you very much, Sony, for that work visa in India. Live and worldwide from your bedroom. Oh, wrong script. Brooke is a bitch, and Lance are a couple of... not that harsh, though. Okay. I'm ready when you... you are. I need water. Water. I wear it well. Okay. I want to hear this torturously loud. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate. And telling... that was too slow. Okay. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate. And telling...
Rook and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate. Until an unfortunate accident. Until an unfortunate accident. Now, if Lance is going to get back on his feet, he's going to need a helping hand to get better. A helping hand to get better. But what they're about to learn is that before she can make it better, things aren't going to get some. What are these optional lines? Am I supposed to read these small lines? Okay. Oh, from the top. Come here.